good lord, be careful with these guns. I don't see these as shooters. I'm so sorry. Like, I just don't recommend making a habit out of shooting this gun if you own one.
Drop it.